Thank you. when his limbs had become unwieldy, and his beak altogether awry, when his flight is weak and his eyes dim, he seeks a well over which he fly, through skies 6 and 7, and hovering in the light of the sun, he regains his eyesight. With scorched wings he drops down into the well, where he would become whole and sound, were it not for his distorted beak, which prevents him from procuring his food. Then goes he to a stone and pecks thereon until his beak loses its distortion. Afterwards, with his right bill, he gets what meat he will.
Down, 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 down
of the rock, she makes her nest.
Thank you. It is called sickness from its singing, because it produces sweet songs with a well-tuned voice. It is said that swans can sing so sweetly because they have a long, curved neck.
Thank you. Thank you. Business of love, me no more than to her. Oh. more understanding than any other beasts. They also know their name and love their master. Dogs are of various kinds. Some track wild beasts in the forests. Others hunt. Others guard flocks of sheep from the attack of wolves. Others guard the houses and will of their master, lest they are robbed at night by thieves, and will lay down their lives for their master. They go willingly to hunt with him, and will guard his dead body, never leaving it. In short, their nature is such that they cannot live without human company.
This is my home.